This trap. I'ma call this trap family. You know it. This one goes out to the family, right? I be asking myself the motherfucking meaning of family sometimes. Feel me? I be asking myself, what's the meaning of fucking family sometimes? I can't never understand what love is. You feel me? But this is what it is. Hey, I do for you, baby, and you do for me. Fuck them other niggas. They ain't with us, homie. They say they your family. You don't want to play us, homie. So I'ma keep it real. Hey, my own bloodline. They say crazy shit. My sister, they say crazy shit. My own mother, man, she said crazy shit. And my daddy, man, and they say crazy shit. It make this motherfucking game untrustable. And these are the reasons why I don't trust them. And we supposed to be family, but all they wanna do is break the fucking mystery. I'm hearing things. I hear a lot of things without saying things. But things that got me going crazy in the head, man, I gotta speak this one, man. You feel me? Like, I got a phone call a couple of days ago. It was my mama, yo. And I already know. It's a favor need, and a favor needed. Already know. But I wasn't tripping. I already know. So I said, I'ma do a favor, keep it real. I'ma do the thing and I real. But when they start asking, now you're making plans for a nigga, please tell me how the fuck I should feel. I'ma do it like this. She tell me she's sick and the doctor's down there lying, so she come up to America to get a better answer. I reply the same, mama, I'm sick. Kidney disease and lungs disease. She said, don't listen to the fucking doctors, cause they lying now. How am I supposed to feel when all this language twist up? You want me to be and listen to you when you fucked up. Never listen to me, all you wanna do is break up. Take me in, take me there, and take me like a waste truck. It's good though. I'm from the hood though. I know how to survive. And everything is all good though. I got a brother, man. One brother in this motherfucking world. Matter of fact, niggas said we ain't brothers, so I'ma keep it clean. The nigga done a lot of things for me to kill him. But I keep it real, cause we're supposed to be blood. But I realize the nigga wasn't real. The nigga fake it and a bitch. I don't know the nigga say I'm jealous of him. And I don't see a reason to be jealous of him. I just do my shit sipping on my hand. I got my thing, you see my girl, not plenty. I keep it real, my money right, I ain't stressing. I'm doing things that you ain't never done plenty. You talk about I'm jealous, you need to see my nigga still loaded, nigga still got line. And everywhere I go, I'm different codes, nigga. And different bills, different, nigga. Never give a fuck about you, nigga. And now I seen it all. Let it go, nigga. My daddy come by and he try to fuck me over, man. Pussy ass nigga almost get me kicked out of my house, you feel me? And from that day, man, I say, man, ain't no loving that motherfucker, man. I'm treating niggas just like they treat me, man. Real talk, man. You treat me like a fucked up nigga, I'ma treat you like a fucked up nigga. You feel me? Because one thing this nigga never done is beg or borrow shit from a nigga. You dig what I'm saying? As bad as shit might be with a nigga, I go for mine. I grind for mine 8 times. So if a nigga don't like what the fuck I got to say, then suck a fat dick and keep it real, man. There ain't no family in this shit. Yeah. It is what I gotta say. And to the hub. There ain't no family in this motherfucker.